What's going on, everybody? It's me, DreeZ, the Negronaut. First of all, I want to send a shout out to my subscribers. I'm just getting my channel started. But to get 200 subscribers in 2 weeks, I guess that's a pretty phenomenal feat. So let me move on with my dialogue for the day about the quality of women in Sosua. Problem, homie. These women here are actually what you call whores. You said quality of women. I can't, you can't gauge that in Sosua. To anybody that been to Sosua, they not women. You wanna know why, bruh? These women here are actually what you call whores. That's why. I get it. Don't waste your time with that, player. It's your first time to Sosua. Go on out there and get your freak on, player. So you meet the whores. Brought it at Pedro Casante in Santa Ana. Before you leave that spot, make sure you negotiate that price with that bitch right there, right then. Make sure that the price that you negotiate is no more than 3,000 pesos. That's $60, just in case you don't know yet. Just putting you up on game. Now, once you leave that spot, you go anywhere on the planet with that bitch except her house. Go to your house. Go to your Airbnb, your motherfucking resort, your new gardens, your Maranatha, where the fuck you staying at, go to your spot where you sleeping at. Make sure your house is clean and make sure you have her sit her shit in a particular place within your house. So after you done, she can go wash her ass, wash her breath, I mean wash her mouth, go back to that spot, put her shit on, fuck out your house. Unless you pay to spend the night. Bam, don't spend no more than 3,000 pesos. Go to your place, have your shit clean, and make sure you have that videotape ready just in case something gets sketchy. Now, as far as, now that's for you niggas that like doing magic. Now, this other shit, for these type of women, if you want to call them that, that's on some simp shit. So I'm gonna let you know right now, don't even waste your time trying to find love. But if you want to make your time easier, find your bache. Bilingual. But keep in mind, she might be a likable chick and you might even like her even more just for the simple fact that she can speak your language. But at the end of the day, player, these women here are actually what you call whores. There it is. So don't waste your time. Just know it's your first time to sue. Go on out there and get your freak on. Stay scrapped up. Don't be boo-da-da-ba-boo-da. That's not going to happen on your first rip. If it do, you're reaching. And you can meet that bitch on Pedro Casante in Sosua, and that bitch tell you she's from Santiago, and you thinking, oh, it's a nice girl. No, it's not. Guess what, player? These women here are actually what you call whores. I'm telling you, in Sosua, it's a bitch that's a lawyer. Guess what, player?
Whores.
It's a broad in a supermarket that look good than a motherfucker just graduated school, player. Guess what, player?
Whores.
Sit up there talking to you, Jeff. Get the flow by shit, nigga. Shit. This medical. And if you worry about weed down there, nigga, they smoking on that brown. But they gonna try to charge you extra for kush. You is not finna charge me extra for kush, and we in the middle of a motherfucking jungle. Get you some Newports and be happy, nigga. Anyway. This is DreeZ. Jedi.